Which is why the nurse has gone to the media to report this, but didn't say what the reason was.
All this bad feeling.
There's something going on. It took her 4 hours. She did it. It took her 4 hours
to count everything. And she won't be going back then anymore.
I wonder if there's like a... I wonder if there's some like nursing board.
You don't have to be hiring new people in the future, but, you know, this last session, families is not really a good...
We don't really hear anything with the nurse
complaining about getting on point. Oh, yeah, it was. She went to a new teacher. Don't think she was.
But then...
Apparently,
it was all valid.
The media went to a lawyer to ask about this. It's completely illegal. It's a bit insulting.
I think that I sympathize with it because I tried to change.
I have like a piggy bank with like 3 years worth of money. It's not like in the US where you can just go to a coin store.
Or if you run for a bank,
nothing.
You wouldn't
do the 7-Eleven?
They
really don't. They won't. He rolled his eyes at me and I was only allowed to change like 502.
I had
$60 in
US in pennies. It took me like 1 hour to find a bank that would do that to me. So I
guess
just totally sympathize with
it. The only thing that really just kept coins is the Bank of Taiwan.
That's it.
That's what I went.
And it took me...
Right.
It took a long walk.
It was a long walk.
It was about a 20-minute walk with... I don't know how many pounds of pennies in my backpack.
The only bank, really.
The only one that I know.
I mean, yeah. I've always had it done at convenience stores. I didn't realize it was after 10 p.m.
No, nope, I was there at midnight.
See, I don't know. I mean, you were like 3 years worth of what?